Welcome to WGN News Now. I'm Larry Hawley. It's a report that many around the Blackhawks organization, fans, and the NHL have been awaiting since the summer. That's the Jenner and Block investigation into the results of the team's handling of sexual assault allegations made against Bradley Aldrich in the 2010 Stanley Cup playoffs. Those were released on Tuesday, and they led to changes in the organization and even a fine from the NHL. Immediately, Stan Bowman has stepped aside as general manager and president of hockey operations, along with any other executive from 2010. That includes senior vice president of hockey operations, Al McIsaac. This comes after the investigation found the Blackhawks were not prompt in the reporting of allegations made against Aldrich by a former player who was referred to as John Doe in the investigation. Reed Schar, who headed that up, said there were 139 witnesses interviewed, including John Doe and Aldrich. Each said a sexual encounter occurred on either May 8th or May 9th of 2010. The question differed as to whether it was consensual. A meeting was held on May 23rd to discuss what to do about the allegations. Present at this meeting were a few team executives, including Bowman, McIsaac, then President John McDonough, and head coach Joel Quenneville. Per the investigation, no action was taken, with a desire to keep the focus on the run for the Stanley Cup. The Blackhawks didn't report it to their HR department until June 14th. Aldrich resigned soon after. According to the Blackhawks' sexual harassment policy, it should have been reported promptly and handled quickly. That did not happen. Team Chairman Rocky Wirtz and CEO Danny Wirtz each opened up today's press briefing by saying they didn't know about it, and the investigation backed that up. Today, Danny Wirtz said the team will look to settle a pair of lawsuits brought due to Aldrich assault allegations and the team's handling of them. Wirtz also expressed remorse over what happened, along with a vow that the organization has changed and will continue to change in the future.
The Blackhawks are a very different organization than we were in 2010. And I'm not talking about wins and losses. I am confident that this would not be tolerated in our organization today. We deeply regret the harm caused to John Doe and the other individuals who were affected and our failures to promptly address these allegations as we became aware of them. As an organization, we extend our profound apologies to these individuals who suffered from the misconduct of our former employee. We must and will do better.
The National Hockey League has fined the Blackhawks $2 million for their lack of action to address the Aldrich allegations back in 2010. The Blackhawks have asked that $1 million of that fine be donated to organizations in the Chicago area that aid the victims and survivors of sexual abuse and other kinds of abuse as well. You can see a full report on the findings of the Jenner and Block investigation, the entire document, along with statements from Stan Bowman and a letter to Blackhawks fans from CEO Danny Wirtz at WGNTV.com/sports. I'm Larry Hawley for WGN News Now.